Welcome to the Inquisiq R3 Learning Management System Overview. In this video, we will take you on a general tour of a typical Inquisiq LMS and demonstrate some of the core functionality. This is the homepage of your LMS. An LMS administrator can enter any text and even simple HTML to be displayed as the welcome message. This area of the screen includes the login fields, associated registration options, and the lost password function. Also available on this opening screen is the public course catalog. If this option is set to public, users can browse course catalogs that you offer. By default, all Inquisiq R3 installations come with the Inquisiq branding as seen here, but the branding is fully customizable. An LMS administrator can upload their organization's banner graphics, edit the menu bar, create a custom welcome message, and change the site's footer information. For advanced users, more extensive changes can be made by editing the site's cascading style sheets. Let's log into the system and take a closer look at what Inquisiq R3 has to offer. While configurable, the most common landing page, once a user logs in, is the My Account screen. Notice how more options have appeared in the menu bar, the My Account option being one of them. In addition, you'll notice reports and the administrator menu options. Those will only be seen by users who have specific permissions to access those sections. The My Account screen is the user's personalized training portal. On this one screen, students can see the courses in which they are enrolled and a calendar of significant dates. They can also access their personal profile, their transcript, and their shopping cart if e-commerce is enabled. Below the calendar, users can also view their awarded certificates and their courseware transaction history if applicable. In most cases, students may never need to do more than access their My Account screen to work within the LMS, as this is where they access all their account information and launch the courses they are enrolled in. Note that users can either be enrolled by automated rules, self-enrollments, or manager enrollments. The Reports and Administrator menu options are available from the menu bar since we have logged in with a user account that has specific permissions via Inquisiq's comprehensive permission control system. Let's take a look at the Reports section. Inquisiq offers powerful, built-in reporting options, allowing the customer to build ad hoc reports on any information contained in the LMS. Reports can quickly be generated on certificates, course transcripts and history, purchases, or user demographics. Reports can be saved as custom reports for faster access in the future. You can also subscribe to reports. This powerful feature allows the system to email you custom Excel reports on a schedule you define. Public reports are report sets which any user with reporting permissions can access and run. Next, let's take a look at the administrator menu. From here, a large variety of options for configuring the LMS are available. System settings is where you perform most of the LMS setup, such as the e-commerce settings, your email notifications, desired user profiles or account data, and grouping rules, which allow you to automate course enrollments and the assignment of permissions. The interface customizations or branding area of the site allows you to load new banners and design your homepage welcome message, top menu bar, and site footer. The user and group management area is where you create and edit user profiles and perform a range of user management functions, such as enrolling users in courses, assigning group membership, importing user activity, and viewing transcripts and earned certificates. The final area in the administrator menu is the Contents section, where you create and manage the courses within your LMS, which can include web-based lessons and traditional classroom instruction schedules. Inquisiq R3 is a simple but powerful LMS with a variety of sophisticated tools, allowing you to automate much of your user management and reporting functions. Inquisiq is available as both a monthly hosted SaaS account or as an installed license to be hosted on either your own server or at our top-tier data center. Be sure to see our other how-to videos for more details on how to load and configure your courses in the LMS.